So, can I ask you please to charge your glasses and congratulate David for all the wonderful support he has given us. One morning I went to wake him, and he was dead. He had died of AIDS. And you know what else? My mother had AIDS too. She died right after my baby sister was born. Now it's the two of us, alone with my grandma. After my father died, my grandma brought us to the community center. At the community center, they told us that Starfish had given them money. I didn't know who Starfish was. And they gave us food. In the weeks after my father's death, I spent a lot of time at the community center. I got a new school uniform, and I got school supplies. And they assigned me a social worker paid for by Starfish. My social worker makes sure I go to school every day. And my social worker makes sure we have a hot meal every day. I think we're gonna be okay. Sadly, that is the fate of many children in South Africa. There are over 3,700,000 orphans in South Africa. And of those orphans, over half have lost their parents to HIV-related diseases. There are believed to be 150,000 child-headed households in South Africa. That means vulnerable orphans caring for vulnerable orphans. Starfish is an organization that supports vulnerable orphans. They partner with local community groups and they provide these children hope. They provide these children opportunity, and they provide these children life. I am privileged to be honored by such an outstanding organization. But I'm not accepting this honor as an individual. I'm accepting it on behalf of Investec Group. And you know why? Investec, 10 years ago, introduced me to Starfish. Investec supported our office's interest in working with Starfish. Investec facilitated the funding of Starfish. And Investec encourages us to continue working side by side with Starfish. As I look around this room, I'm grateful there are so many people here tonight. Looking at your faces, I know that each of you and all of you together can make a difference. There comes a the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, and it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all.